Hi. Recording. Second time. Guess what? It decides to restart. In the middle. The direct center of recording. The absolute middle of recording. It cannot help itself in any capacity besides to fuck me. I am literally playing 7 Days to Die. I do not have an extra loading checkpoint to go back to like fucking Cyberpunk if any of this shit fucks up. But it is choosing to do this because it knows. It is alive and it knows that I am in the middle of recording and I can't fucking go back. 15 hours of 7 Days to Die is 15 hours of Cyberpunk is okay. A way more intensive game, but no. It literally chooses this game because I can't fucking go back and do shit. All I needed to do is sit here and record. That is literally all. And not lose the data I worked so fucking hard for. Because, dude, I am literally cannot fucking go back. All that shit that I've done is lost. I haven't even recorded a full episode yet, and I should be halfway through one right now as it is. It is so unbelievable that it is making this choice. Literally, it is just simple. Do not fucking restart. Do not restart. I never push the button. I never tell it to restart. Yet it is making the choice to fucking restart. I don't want it to restart. Of course I do not have sound. Like, every time I come into something, I have to fucking turn my sound back on. Now, I have to go up here instead of fighting like I was. So, in the last episode, I fucking was here. I looked at the first episodes and saw the map, and there was a town here. So, I decided to go here, and there was a big town, and here I am. You can guess what happened. I decided to have some fun, as people do when they play games. But no, I can't even fucking do that because stupid fucking piece of shit cannot even help itself remotely besides to fuck me in the middle of recording and restart not once, but fucking twice. It didn't have any issues with 15 hours of Cyberpunk. Pero. Fuck you, pig. And it's so annoying because I cannot fucking go back to a save file like Cyberpunk. It is literally continuous and it knows this. That is why it is choosing to restart, because it is fucking me and it knows this. As you can already see, I started a fucking 10 p.m. and now it's almost 6. Like, yo, it's literally unacceptable. I should almost be done with an episode, yet I'm just fucking starting. Because I've had to restart twice. Just unbelievably fucking crazy. That shit does stuff without you telling it to.
Thank you.
So fucking American. Walks into room, shoots everything, proceeds to leave, gives no fucks. Literally looking for dynamite. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Sorry, it's important. Why does everybody need everything as soon as I start recording? Like, it's the whole universe is out to get me, I swear. by a penetrator. Ugh. Punctuator. I am the punctuator. I am very punctual. Yeah. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. What the fuck is my loot stage? 238. Yuck, yuck, yuck. I've got bad leg armor. Blue. Target down. Okay, we did the thing there, we figured it out, we did it, I think my first video is live. That's a dead barrel. Barrel. Why don't you suck my bloody cock, barrel? Angry Scottishman. Oi! Why don't we have a drink at the pub, why don't ya? How'd you do that? I used the force, bitch. Hello there. Goodbye. Teleportation. Okay. Rotate. Okay, I need blue. Oh, blue. Iron leather duct tape. Iron duct tape. Leather. Cool. Oh, you fucking cunt, you have to be kidding me. To talk to tomatoes. Where? Scrap. I'm gonna just make a lair under this. Oh my god, stamina. You're killing me, Smalls. You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna have a workout, a little bit of a thrash. Oh my god, why is my back itchy at this moment in time? Fucking god. The itch is distracting as fuck. Excuse me, I want to see the mods. do you feel the same? Anakin would hate this home. God, I hate sand. Ugh, sand. Like a fucking vampire to garlic. Oh, fuck me. Oi, piss off. Come off it now. Spread them cheeks, love. It's 11 a.m. in the morning, trying to live. 50 CFN. Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. In my mind and in my car. We can't rewind, we've gone too far. Oh, bloody hell. I can't stop talking English. Oi, man. Every English person that watches this segment or whatever will be like, bruh, I'm out to skin you with my hunting knife. How dare you impersonate England, you fucking twat. You're a fucking donkey. Donkey. You're a fucking donkey. Now I just sound like Shrek. Get it. I miss my kitty, but if she was here, I swear to God, I would be freaking out because of the stupid shit she does. Like, why the fuck are you in that bullshitsa? Fjekken shitsa. Sweihund. America. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Not a true Yank. Fucking Yanker. That's what we call you fucking Americans here over in England. Yankers, because you're nothing but a bunch of wanking Yankees. Wanker Yankers. It's the most stupid but English sounding thing ever. Or the most bastardized English thing ever. Oh yeah, you fucking donkey. Look at this. Fucking ruined. You're nothing but a joke. Fucking cunt. Big old slab of concrete. No matter how much concrete you shatter, William J. Blaskovich. No matter how many soldiers you murder, you will not destroy my legacy. shape. No, ramps are backwards. We are not backwards people here. We are sophisticated. We use ramps. We are sophisticated and civilized. Some bitch scream. You cunt. Shut the fuck up. Headshotting. Yeah, we're gonna go for the headshots. Yeah. Aim for the head. It's two fucking losers. Ah, you motherfucker, I will kill you, you stupid son of a bitch. I'm gonna straighten it out down here. Oh, come off it now, you fucking twat. Oh, I have no stamina. I'm such a little fucking bitch. Swing that hammer and shut the fuck up. Oh, I love... Suck my cock, why don't ya? I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good day.